I've never heard of a killer whale attacking a human being, have you?
And SeaWorld, one killed three people.
Right, yeah. That one murdered three people because of what they fucking did to it. They put it in prison.
But what about if a killer whale in the ocean decides it doesn't like you, or it feels like it doesn't have any laws, it doesn't have a rule book? They kill great whites. They know how, they're smart. They know how to kill everything out there.
You swam with orcas, right?
Yeah, in Alaska. We're making a show. We need action. And we went out whale watching. So I put on my suit. They go, okay, there's a pot of killer whales coming this way. And I told the captain, okay, they're heading that way. Take your boat, pull up in front, drop me off in their path so they'll intercept me. And they came real close to me, and then finally two of them approached me where I could see the black and white on them real close up to me like that. They stared at me up close, but all I gotta do is just bite you, that's it.
And they're done. They just grab on you and just drag
you
down.
But everything's okay 1 minute, then you don't know what a killer whale's thinking sometimes. That's an intelligent animal.